Ever held a gun before? Killed anyone?
Okay, Rav, where are you hiding?
Fucking piece of... Oh, hey! Hey! Up here! Balcony!
Then.
Yes. So Hannah got at least part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
Halfway to getting killed. Come on, I'll take you back to VCLA.
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
Did it work?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes, see if this weapon is something us bobcats can use.
If there's weapons being made, I want in. I can check the ambulance, but we need to lure those zombies out of the workspace so you can get back in. Hey, we can use these speakers.
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Rav, you there? There's one of those caustic, puking, flubbery fuckers by the ambulance. I'll have to kick its fat ass.
Got it. I'm in a vent now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. It's ready when you are.
Okay, fine. As soon as I'm done here.
I need to raise my voices.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best pair. One of them on the dissecting table.
Plus a note from your buddy featuring a bunch of question marks. This stuff is a solvent. The army filled the pool with it to dissolve infected bodies.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapons. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it in a live one. We're go on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Cool. Let's do the monster mash.
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
It's my big number.
lifesaver. Literally. I found their notes on caustic X usage.
Anything we can use?
Caustic X works. More or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
So long as it involves smacking zombies around. That's basically my whole thing.
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool, and I'll observe from the top floor.
Oh, sure, observe. And let me guess, take a few notes.
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
Fine, whatever. I'll radio when I'm ready. Rab, you see me?
I am good to go. Begin performing the science!
You mean kick the zombies in the pool, right?
If you wouldn't mind.
are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
All part of the hero service. And it was kind of fun.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor, go the toys.
That will do nicely.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
stone. I'm going to develop a taste for it. And then who will keep this place running?
Look, don't start thinking you are right. I'm not staying.
starting to think all my followers were bots. So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack?
What? Who are you?
Doi. I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought it uploaded for sure this time.
Why are you exploding zombies?
Oh, don't tell me. You're filming this.
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
I guess it could pressure the government to break quarantine and come rescue us.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh, shit. Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
All right, I'll kill some zombies for your video. Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking meme, okay?
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Content violates the terms of service.
Thank you. Can I call you Bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live!
Yeah, I was pretty good, huh? But we did this to get rescued, right?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
There's a group of us holed up at Emma Jaunt's. You can figure out how to, upload there.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Let's quit while we're ahead and still have our heads.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
That is an early Christmas present for me. If I can find this mailman.
his mom? It's good for more than just cleaning.